What a game this was. A game full of spirit and gumption and never giving up. And it starts with this guy right here. Pleased to be joined by Marco Scandella. Marco, the last game, we weren't sure how severe the puck to your face was. And here you are returning and looking good. First of all, how are you feeling after that one to begin with?
Yeah, it was a little bit of a hard shot. I didn't want to scare my mom out there, so I gave the thumbs up. But just coming back to today's game, I just feel like we couldn't have picked a better type of game to win. You know, a lot of ups and downs, perfect game to get out of a slump. I feel like a lot of guys, you know, everyone was working really hard. The bounces sometimes weren't going our way, but I feel like collectively as a team, those are the ones you want to win. It shows how close we are as a group.
And an emotional game as well, a lot of spirit. How important was it when Jordan Binnington, I mean, he gets pulled, nobody's happy about that, but he showed some fight as he left the ice. Did that kind of spark you guys a little bit?
Absolutely. He's a fighter. I even told him after the period, like, I love that out of him. I love that he has that fight. And I love that the guys brought the emotion tonight. We needed that. We lost the last three games. That's what it takes. And, you know, we showed it as a group, too. We had the character in the room, and we showed it on the ice.
How about the goals that you scored? Your first two as a member of the St. Louis Blues and your first two-goal game in the NHL. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Panger. Yeah, it's been it's a long time coming. I hadn't scored since last year, so definitely feels good to get on the score sheet, but you know what I want to bring every night. It's just hard, good defensive hockey, and it was really nice to get rewarded tonight, but I just got to give it to the group, credit to everybody. I feel like it was a collective win tonight.
Well, Marco, it was a late game here in St. Louis, but, man, we enjoyed the heck out of it. Thanks for doing this, and good luck in L.A.
Thanks a lot, Panger.
Okay, thanks, big guy. Appreciate that. And the Blues are now 7-0 when a defenseman scores a goal, and when Marco Scandella scores two, they're 1-0, fellas.